record. We're recording right now. Turning on the video. And we're recording. So now I'm going to clap. Oh, man. Just let me clap. Just let me
do Why don't we...
Because we can't time it.
Yeah, we can. Ready? One, two...
No, that's two claps.
One, two, three.
No, no. One, two, three, clap. One, two, three. My name is Drew Hardesty, for those that don't know me.
I'm Logan Hare.
This is Logan Hare. He's working with me for the next year or so. So this is a vlog. And basically, I just want to base this off of my ministry. My job, my profession, my calling, my vocation in life as a director of religious education. And just kind of show you, like, this is ministry. Ministry gets messy. Ministry gets fun. Ministry gets sad. Ministry gets happy. We'll just show you all that. Walk you through a week in the life of a DRE and his young squire. I'm also going to shamelessly plug throughout this vlog, because I want free stuff. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I want free stuff. RCL Benziger, yeah, we use your books. Be My Disciples. It's our religious education program text.
It is.
Group. Group Publishing. We use your Vacation Bible School stuff every year.
Ascension Press.
Ascension their Press.
Bible study program.
What else? Pushing 11 minutes.
Yeah, but I mean, we're going to cut a lot of this out.
Totally. Totes. All of it.
Totes, and goats.
Totes.
Hashtag totes.
Headed into work. See what we can get done today. I'm still working on lesson plans for the catechist, for religious education. Working on the schedule for RCIA. Working on sacrament preparation. So I just found out that, I want to get your reaction while I do this. I just found out that we're losing our second grade catechist. So, Miss Sandy. Yeah, Miss Sandy's not coming back. That, it just comes with the territory, you know? Some people would just discern out of their ministry, and that's fine. We have to respect that, but dang, was she good.
Yeah,
I'm going to miss her.
She gone.
All right, just got the list of DRE Youth Minister meetings. Looks like it's gonna have a packed year. Meeting in August, November, January, April. These are good meetings. We go and kind of network with other DREs and youth ministers and learn from stuff that they do and hopefully share some knowledge that you have. So I'm looking forward to these. So I'm just racking my brain. This is what I do when I'm racking my brain. I look straight up at the ceiling and I rock in my chair. I need another second grade catechist. Who would be good for that?
Maybe you can call someone up from the minors.
Call someone up from the minors?
Yeah.
Out of the pen?
Yeah, you know, call somebody's giving the...
Yeah, maybe I can call up an assistant catechist. Like, hey, I want you to bat in the big leagues. Then I gotta get another assistant.
Follow along.
Yep, follow along 1 through 12.
So don't even worry about the themes.
Yep.
That'll make it easy on me. And I'll just supply a supplemental.
I'm all about making your life easier.
But there are 12 chapters and we only meet 8 times, I think, during the semester. The first semester. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. So, do you want me to start doubling them up towards the end? Or how would you like me to do that?
If you could prioritize them, how would you do that?
Trinity's gone, not important.
Whoa.
Jesus of Nazareth's gone, not important.
Wow.
Word of God.
Why don't you
gone.
Just
Jesus' passion and death.
I'll take care of it. The reason this catechist thing is a big deal is because the second grade catechist pretty much prepares the children for first reconciliation, first communion, two very important sacraments. So, you know, I hate to get rid of Sandy because she was awesome at it. And it's going to be hard to fill those shoes, but we'll find somebody.